Mel Ignatow was arrested this morning at his Eastern Jefferson County home. He has been a major suspect in the Brenda Schaefer case since her disappearance in September of 1988. Her car was discovered abandoned on Interstate 64. Some blood was found inside the vehicle. Schaefer had been with Ignatow the night she vanished. The two had planned to marry, but Schaefer family members say Brenda broke it off. Last night, police were searching for the woman's body in back of Thomas Jefferson High School. Lieutenant Louis Sharber says they developed new information on the case during the past 24 hours.
Can you tell us what led you all to do this on this particular morning?
No, we had some information that developed earlier yesterday, and we followed it through until this conclusion today.
Will you all be back behind TJ High School searching?
We'll be continuing our search.
Detectives searched Ignatow's home for some time looking for evidence. Apparently, investigators have a witness in the case, though they will not confirm it. But according to the arrest slip, Ignatow strangled Schaefer to death. The 51-year-old has also been charged with unlawful imprisonment, sodomy, and sexual abuse. The case against Ignatow will now be presented to the Jefferson County Grand Jury.
Assistant Commonwealth Attorney John Stewart, who was here this morning, says his office will move as quickly as possible to get a murder indictment against Ignatow. Steve Bergen, Channel 32 News.